the bill from OPPD, then you have an interest in the Fort Calhoun Nuclear Station. That's a place where the metro's electricity is generated.
Well, today, WOWT 6 News received unprecedented access to the plant while crews were refueling. John Chapman was there. He continues our live coverage.
This coal-powered plant in North Omaha will generate more electricity while the plant in Fort Calhoun is shut down for refueling.
Today, our cameras went into places where they have never been before. We're watching engineers inspect a fuel assembly, a kind of nuclear battery, if you will. Every 18 months, the Fort Calhoun plant shuts down to change these batteries. Each one of these fuel assemblies costs ratepayers about $1 million each.
This is the fuel that generates electricity.
It is, yeah. If you take 133 of these fuel assemblies, put them next to each other, introduce neutrons, it causes fission. That creates heat. That's turned into steam, which turns the turbine, and that turbine is what's generating electricity for the city of Omaha.
OPPD is opening up, giving ratepayers a look at how their energy dollars are spent.
We want to bring people into the plant and show them what goes on here. Take a lot of the mystery out of it so people know how the plant operates.
The plant has gone through some tough times, a fire, a flood, and a horrible review from the feds. After all that, officials say the plant is back on course.
We've been running well and getting a lot of the inspections out of the way and looking much better.
The Fort Calhoun plant has been back online since December of 2013. Officials are completing an inspection of the plant this week, and then the feds could give the plant its report card by next month. Reporting live with photographer M.H. Danker, John Chapman, WWT 6 News.